Hey guys, it's Brendan here from Legendary Gaming, and welcome back to another technical adventure. Last episode I said I would go mining off camera, and I have actually done that, and I have, as you can see, I have a diamond here. Now, I've actually gone mining. I've got a lot of crap. I've got a lot of crap. A lot. This is all the stuff that I've collected. I've collected some redstone, but I got a ton of crap. I also found a lot of diamonds down in my mine, but I haven't collected them yet, just to show you guys that I actually have done it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down there and I'm going to collect the rest. I think I found like 8 of them. There might be more, I just can't really keep count. I found a lot. I found a nice little cave. It's not the biggest, but I went down right down to bedrock. As you can see, I am at 40 right now. I'm going down. And when I reach the bottom of my pit, I'm actually not at bedrock, but I'm at 14. Which is 19 and lower. So as you can see, I just started mining this way and I found diamonds, and behind it was actually a cave. I've made it safe, and it was just a lot of stuff where I've mined out of, and it goes all the way over here, and you can like jump up and it's all like that. But I'm going to collect the diamonds now because there, I don't know exactly, but there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So, altogether there were 7, including the one in my hand. So, let's just make that look a bit better. And if you keep going down this strip mine of mine is very, very lucky. Just keep going down a bit, you will find, actually, I think it was this way. A nice little cave, it goes up a bit, there's not really much that way. But if you go down this way, there is a nice little... And as you can see over here, you can see a piece of gold. I've actually marked that. Let me take that. I looked under the obsidian that I made, and I found more diamonds. So, altogether, I think I don't know how much I have. I think I have, yeah, I've got 16 diamonds. I haven't explored this cave fully, but 16 diamonds is a real, real big find, as in my case. But it's a nice cave that goes down there. And then you've got this lava here that looks fairly good. But I haven't explored fully that way because I did find a lot of creepers and other mobs that are dangerous. Past there. I think it's a crevice of some kind. But there is a creeper there, as you can probably have just saw. So it's down there. Oh god. And it just exploded, and I lost, and it revealed some silver, and some nickelite. Thank you, creeper. But yeah, today I'm going to head back up in a second, and I'm going to, actually find out, I've got a bat box, and I'm going to use, the diamond transfer cables. And I'm going to hook up my bat box to my solar panel, which powers the generator. So then, basically, for the bat box, you need to transfer... The solar panels won't go directly to the generator, because the generator won't hold that much power. So the bat box needs to hold it for it, and there's lava there. Shit. Mind my language. Oh my god. Stay back. Hopefully I can collect a bit of this coal. Okay, so I'm going to head back up now. And hopefully make a way up. And I'm going to head back up and put that torch back down. So yeah, 16 diamonds. I think that's a really nice find. And I found a lot of copper and iron and all those goodies. That's not the way out. But, yeah, so I'm going to hook up my solar panel so then my solar panel can give me power, and basically that's an unlimited power source. It's not unlimited, it's just that the sun will basically power it. It won't power at night time, but it will power at daytime, and that will be a nice addition to my power. So let's head back up. 16 diamonds. Wow, I haven't found that much diamonds in a long time in a vein, as you may call it. Also, now in the newest update in the snapshot, you know how you mine diamonds and they're basically next to each other? And some people don't dig around the diamonds, and actually, now in the new snapshot that's coming out, is that you can find diamonds diagonally. So if you mine here, there could be one right here. They're right there when you could have missed one, and you could have missed a lot of diamonds. So that's a bit more tricky. So let's head back to our base camp, and we'll get our solar panel ready so we can smelt up all our goodies. And it looks like something has laid an egg. And I just picked it up. It's a ostrich egg. It looks like we're gonna have another ostrich. Yay! So plant that ostrich. And are you okay with me having a little another pet? I won't love him as much as I love you. And I could have named this dude because when I was up placing my solar panel, it actually popped up and I just quit out of it. So this has no name, but this one will. Let's push this over in the. Okay. Okay. So now that I've got my, I think I put my bat box in here. So let's grab the bat box. And I need some diamond transfer cables. So let me, I think I have a bit of glass. I have 5 pieces. So to make the diamond, I think it's diamond fiber. Oh, actually, we need more sand. So let me go collect some sand. Let's turn my render distance up a bit, just to make it seem a bit more legit. And looks like a cat and some deer that make really funny sounds. But let's collect some sand. Let's go over this side of the river, lake, or whatever you want to call this contraption. So let's grab a bit of this sand, dodge it. Yes, that was pretty pro. Let's grab that. Let's grab. Oh, not that piece. I did not want that piece, and I just used my gold. That was really, really stupid of me. You can call me stupid if you want. Call me stupid all you want. I don't really care. I really would like a bit more of sand. Looks like there is some over here, just as I ask, and there is a bear. There's a bear in there, and a girl as well, called Goldilocks. I'm not gonna sing anymore, but anyway. Let's get some of this sand. Oh, yep, ran out of my shovel. Let's put our scarce sand here so then we know how much we've actually collected. Come on. Let's just say that. So let's have that much. Because we really do need to hook up our bat box in this episode. And I really appreciate it if you guys leave a comment. Saying that if you want some more of this technical adventure, if not, then you can also dislike that button. But if you really did like this series, please give it a like. It always helps. But if whichever episode's been your favorite, favorite it, and that will tell me exactly who likes my videos. If not, then haters gonna hate. So let's cook up some of this. Let's put that in there. Looks like our clay didn't finish. But let's smelt some of that up. And our clay will go in here as long as. And put it. Oh, wait, why do we have another. Oh, we lost our ostrich egg. Come on, give me the ostrich egg. There we go. So now that we have some glass, we can make it. So I think we need iron ingots. So what we need to do is we need to place it like this. We need one, two. Actually, no, it wasn't iron. It was redstone. One, two. Then it was one diamond in the middle, and I'm pretty sure it was one, two, three. One, two, three. And there we have it. Some 4 pieces of glass fiber cables. So now what we need to do. Let me just make sure that we can hook up our. Let's just get up here. Oh, what are we gonna call him? We're gonna call him Raven. Let's call him Raven. There's our little Raven. It's all right, little Raven. Don't be scared. And there we go. Let's bring this back down here, and we will put our bat box right there. And now what we actually have to do is we have to. And now that is getting powered. And now that should be powering our generator. We can take that out. We can plonk our gold in there and see if it smelts it. That is great. And Raven's been a bit annoying. And there's a tiger outside trying to eat me, but what do we need to do? We need some. Let's get rid of this first. We need to hook up our. Oh no, that. Is that fine? Yes. We need to hook up our. We need to make a wrench. Did I make a wrench earlier? Go away, tiger. I need to make copper dust. Okay, so that's what we need. And that's why we needed the alloy furnace. Now I get it. So now I need to make the alloy furnace. Plonk the alloy furnace down. And then we need to power the alloy furnace. And I think it's. Or the other way around. I'm not sure. Was it copper dust? Let me just check. What was it? We needed. What did we need? We needed bronze. How do we get it? We need tin dust and copper dust in a shapeless I2V crafting. I don't really get that. What's an I2V crafting? No idea. So, anyway, thank you guys for watching. I'll try to obtain the bronze the thing later, the wrench, so we can hook up this. But thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more technical adventures. And I'm Brandon from Legendary Gaming, and there's a tiger there saying hello, and I'm saying farewell from me and Raven. Bye guys. See you next time.